Hello and welcome back to One New Mommy. This is currently all about my feeding system and how I wash my baby's bottles. And it is currently early, very early in the morning, about 4:30 in the morning, and I am I just expressed some milk. This is the Medela milk storage tray. I keep this in my refrigerator. This is milk that I pumped last night. This is the milk that I just pumped from this morning. And I don't know if you can see, but from last night, I have it on the PM. And this morning, I usually pump in the morning. So I have it between the Monday and the Tuesday to show me that it was in the morning, in the very wee hours of the morning. And I keep this in my refrigerator. I just got back from a trip, so all this is dirty dishes, baby dishes from my trip. So they need to be washed. My bottles that I prefer, that I started her off with, are the Playtex drop-ins. Also have the Playtex drop-in storage. Breast milk storage kit. And that is what I'm currently using to feed her out of. It's more convenient for me. Her this is the stuff I was left in my mouth. I like to wash my hands before I get started. And her bottle sterilizer is by MAM. I enjoy it because it has two trays, one here and one here. So I can put dishes in either one. This is actually dirty. So what I usually do is I take out all her big bottles, these, which she doesn't actually drink out of. She, she uses the Playtex drop-in system, but I pump into these, and then these are my breast pump. I am currently favoring the Medela pump, the hand pump, instead of my electric pump. It just, it's become more convenient for me. I like to take everything apart. Make sure it's all separated. Usually it's mainly separated by now, but like I said, I was just on a trip, long trip, and I had to keep my Ziploc bag until I got home. And I wanted to go ahead and do this video while I was up. And so now everything is separated. Hot water. I have like two or three of this is one that I have been using. This child, baby pounds with her that I circulate with. This is another one that I use for just her dishes. This is the bottle brush that I use. It's by Munchkin. It has a little bit of gold in the bottom. I use this Palmolive Baby. I found a review on it and I heard that it was very good. And so far, I have no complaints at all about it. It leaves my baby's dishes squeaky clean. And I got it like 6 of those bottles off of Amazon for like $19.99. I'm only in my second bottle so far. And she just turned 2 months. So, I think it's awesome. I actually did open another one of the bottles, but it's at her grandmother's house, and it stays over there, so when she's over there, they have some dish soap to wash her dishes. And, I like to let them soak down in there, so water can get all through them. I use very hot water in my baby's dishwater, and I'm going to let this sit for a minute, not too long, and I'll be right back. All right, most of the time I don't use this unless I am washing her pump bottles. Water is still very hot, so I just wash everything as usual, and I like a towel for the outside of things, stuff that I can get into. It's just, I don't know, maybe because I'm used to doing it when I wash, you know, regular dishes, but if I can get my hand in there, then that's how I'm gonna do it. So, I do have the Medela pumping style. It's not very convenient for me. So, I started using my manual pump, and I'm loving it way better than my pumping style. I purchased stuff assuming that that's what I was going to be using, my pumping style. But when I found that the Medela Harmony was more convenient for me, that's what I went with. These are the Medela labeling lids, and I also love these. They keep me in order of when I pump last, so when I get ready to date my milk, whether it's for a bottle or to freeze, I know what date to put on it. I do use the Playtex drop-in system. These rings that you're seeing though, these rings right here, they're actually Babies R Us brand. I believe they call them nurses. I also got them off of Amazon. And they came like, I bought a pack of 4 ounces and I bought a pack of 8 ounces. And they actually fit onto my
rings for the Playtex breastfeeding kit, breast milk storage kit, and because the Playtex drop-ins that I have the new design of them, and they have these triangles on them. The lids have these triangles on them, and the triangles actually, the ones with the triangles actually make it leak. It leaks from these when I push the milk out. So, I'm glad I did have the Babies R Us ring, just because I bought three kinds of bottles when I was pregnant to be prepared for the baby. And it was those, the Baby R Us brand, the bottle. This is the 8 ounce. It actually looks like this. I bought those. I bought the premium and I also bought like the version before the Playtex bottles, which I think those nipples would, those collars would probably work, but I just never tried them because I didn't have too many of those. I only had like four of those, and I had eight of the Babies R Us collars, so I just used what I had the most of. So I like to put my phalanges in the bottom of my lamb sterilizer. I actually got the sterilizer off of Amazon, and remember exactly how much it was, maybe $30-$35. I wasn't able to find it in the U.S. anywhere. And if they did have it at Bottle Baby, which I don't think they had it there either, where I'm at, they don't have a Bottle Baby. So Babies R Us didn't carry it, Target didn't carry it, Walmart didn't carry it. So a lot of things I got off of Amazon. I don't know if it does anything, but I like to pop the top just because it makes me feel better. I don't know why. I just do. So with my nipples, I'll clean the outside and the inside. Then I take the little brush and I swirl the line on the inside of the nipple. I just try to make sure they're more or less the cleanest part on there, the inside of the nipple right there, because I feel like it's the hardest part to get to. So I bought extra connectors for my pump. I actually want to get one more Medela pump, the hand pump, to go on my car, just so I'll have two in the house and one in the car for emergency. But I bought extra connectors just because it makes me feel better to have them. And I know you probably seen my video before this, which was the comparison video of my two bottles drying wet. And you can see that my mushroom drying wet is back there, which is the one that I prefer. Ma'am, sterilizer, it's been working very good to me. It, you put like 7 ounces or 200 millimeters of water in it. I go with 200 millimeters and put it in the microwave for 5 minutes, and it sterilizes all of your baby bottle, first time. So, it's just been easier for me to do it this way. I love, love, love this system. If I can come across another one, I will, I will get another one, just because, like I said, my baby's 2 months right now, so a lot of it is, I'm still breastfeeding her. She does get a bottle every now and then, but a bottle of breast milk, but she does get nursed a lot. Like today, she had one bottle. It was like 2.5 ounces of milk, and that was mainly because that was her vitamin D drop. Sorry, I don't know if you can hear that. That was her vitamin D drop. So she had that bottle today. Other than that, she's been strictly nursed. But yesterday, which was on the road, she had about 6 bottles, and they were 4 ounce bottles, and she was only nursed several times, like, before we left, when we got home, depending on what stop we made, how long we were going to stop for. Honestly, my baby did really good on the road. I don't know how other people did, because we drove. She did really good. She did better than what I thought she would have done, especially from her being a new, brand new, little bitty baby. She did very good. But put all the perks in here, and I don't know, maybe it's just repetitive to you, but I didn't slow it down because I wanted people to be able to see how I washed everything, just in case I forgot to, you know, do it before. And I did want to talk about the products that I'm using, that I decided to use with my baby. She does very well with the bottles. She goes back and forth beautifully. I heard people say something about their baby had nipple confusion, and or they wouldn't take the breast anymore. They didn't like the bottle with the Playtex drop-ins. I'm assuming it was more for nipples than the actual drop-in, because they have another version, which is the Vent Air. And I have like two of those bottles, just because I'm like, I'm always a what if type of person. So I'm like, what if something happens and I don't have a liner to go into my drop-in? The Vent Air, they use the same type of collar, same type of nipples. So it won't be a strange nipple to her. It'll be a different bottle for me. So I just got a couple of those just in case. I actually haven't used them yet. Haven't had a need to use them. But she hasn't had any nipple confusion. She's, like I said, done beautifully, going back and forth between breast and bottle. And clean the inside like this, because it's not easy to get down into there at all to me. And I just like to make sure all the milk is out. I believe this is the last thing that's in this tub. So after this, I'm going to fill it up with my water and pop it into the microwave. And then after that, I'm going to put my dishes up and do the bottles. But I'm going to take this out, because most likely I'm done with that, because with the bottles, I'm using the bottle brush now. All my own pieces, my little bitty pieces and everything they're done with. So I rinse this out and I put it on my mat. Mix this, put it in here. Now, while my other dishes are going to be soaking, I'm going to be sterilizing. I like to take her bottles that I pump into and put them into this water and let them kind of soak until it comes out of the microwave, and until those come out of the microwave until I'm done. Sterilizing this. I'm gonna take a fresh bottle and I fill it up to oh, 200 milliliters. Pour it in. This on top of that. And put it in the microwave for 5 minutes. All right, stay tuned for part 2.